Right. So this is where a couple of the bodies should have been. Let's see. Ooh, loot. Okay, this is where I came from, down here. To the right where I just went, there is nothing there, so I need to go here to the left. Okay, so this is just where you went right. So, let's go up here again. They all woke up. There's the lower bit we actually came from. You can't go through there. No experience for documents, though. see. If I just... Right, so that's here. So I literally went down here before. Seems to also be my only way to proceed. Okay. So there's some loot we can grab. Yeah, if I would have made the right jump, I could have. Somewhere I'm just making a mistake in my pathing. Oh, you can actually go up here, okay. Thank you. There we go. Even I'm almost completely dead at this point.
Just me. I stole all the beards, and all the power held within. There can be only one.
Not really.
Wow. Well.
Imshale.
Choice spirit.
Time to die.
Wait, wait, wait! These are your friends? They're very violent. It's worrying. True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
Talk.
That's how they get you.
Simple. We don't fight. And I grant you power, shower you with riches, or maybe virgins, your pick. Then we all live happily ever after. Well, not all of us, but who's counting?
No, you die, demon.
Alpha, choice, spirit. If you won't be smart, be afraid.
He's a cunt.
True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice.
I'm also making a choice right now. This choice is called health. I need it a lot. So they put his fast travel back, and now follow the entire road again up to there. Destroy him, keep it for myself, and have some fun. I'm gonna go do this first. And I also know the path in that sense. Like, I'm not going to be in any more I'm not going to be in for any more surprises. It is literally just him in that sense. Yeah, level-wise, I'm a little bit fucked, apparently. I actually have weapons for higher levels with me. I have especially shit for a little bit higher level. I level 15 helmets. Yeah, no, I actually got all my potions now. I can actually... This one that he was talking about. And then if I add this line, I can actually get myself extra dexterity and extra cunning as well. And I might up my chances a little bit. Not that I can do that right now, but, you know. Right, I found those. This is that big fuck off tree. Then there's a staircase. Ah, I'm back here, okay. This is the big fuck off tree. I'm going to the left here though. I'm going to this time around, ignore the big fuck off stairs. And use the other rat to get here, because I crashed both times on the stairs. Might not be as fast, but, you know. I don't give a I really can't care less if it's faster or not. I'm losing enough time as it is with just the crashes, so.
true to my name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
Sorry, but it has to.
No. You die, demon.
Alpha. Choice? Spirit. If you won't be smart, be afraid.
God damn it. I don't think I'm actually up for this. I don't think I can actually do this. Although I want to. So I'm just going to keep on trying. Just fuck backing off.
My name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
No, you die, demon.
Alpha, choice, spirit. If you won't be smart, be afraid.
Thank you.
Wake up! Okay. Everyone is alive. That was horrible. But I got through it in the end. Yes, please. Aw. Not just on the other side.
Consumed him.
Why was the demon here working with the Red Templars?
A garden needs a gardener. Nurturing, gentle hands, directing the change. Not too fast, not too slow. Just right. Has to be just right.
So you tend to Red Lyrium like a horticulturist? Interesting, if repulsive.
Well, I may be sick.
There's nothing I can do for you. I'm sorry.
Imshael. He said he could take the Red out. If I said yes...
Imshael could have saved you?
He liked to watch the agony. He liked to play. We were his garden. Consent and live. Deny and be consumed. Oh, but what he wanted... No, anything but that. I chose the Red. I chose...
Well,
Your Worship, welcome. I am Baron Edouard Desjardins of Leeds. I am pleased to meet you. Ambassador Montillier speaks highly of you.
Any news, Baron?
Perhaps you haven't heard about Judicale's crossing. The Red Templar's activities caused a catastrophic bridge collapse.
Any news, Baron?
Our operations seem to be going smoothly, Inquisitor.
You seem to know Josephine quite well.
Oh, yes. Yves Montillier, Josephine's father, is an old friend. We used to hunt together. I watched her grow up, you know. Such a clever girl. She could charm wolves to dance with hares. I am gratified to see the Inquisition has not overlooked her talents.
What is your role here, Baron?
Oh. Well, the Ambassador entrusted me with handling the Inquisition's enterprise in the Dales. Much of our efforts are concentrated on rebuilding, eradicating threats, reopening trade routes and such. And of course, I will oversee the forging of relations with the nobles of Southern Orléans.
Sure.
Any news, Baron?
Not currently. And as they say, no news is good news, yes?
I shall take my leave.
Good. So there's that. Going from here, I'm first going to
Inquisitor.
Deliver in this quest. Yes?
Nothing to report, sir.
Then why did you say sure?
No sign
of
trouble at the moment.
It's done. The demon is dead.
It is finally over. I wish I could have heard him scream, but Sarnia is safe. It is a good day. Now I find myself free to choose a new direction. I would be honored to serve the Inquisition, if it will have me.
The Inquisition welcomes you, Michel de Chavannes.
I shall return to your outpost to await further instruction.
Gas!
Two power, some extra influence.
Give me cakes because Josie, oh so prim, was sending them to allies.
Why cakes when you can give them a two-fingered salute and a box full of dog shit? You know I hate the aristocracy as much as you do. I hate that they sit in palaces sipping wine while people starve outside their gates. I hate that good soldiers die in senseless wars over who gets the fancy chair. Still, it's better to have the nobility on your side than not. They're dogs, all of them. And even the primped and powdered ones have teeth.
Lots of dog shit. Oh, that's a good one.
Okay, now. Right, let's go for the next rift. There's a couple of things we can actually do right here, so... I also want to figure out what the hell is here. Perk for that. Well, that is something that I'm working towards, which is also why I'm closing our rifts. It's especially why I'm closing our rifts. Well. I did finish up yet another quest, so that's good. Ah, for fuck's sake. That just about worked out. Okay, now, from here,
nothing to report, sir.
It is time that I actually move towards the next location. Do some more quests in this area specifically.
We should search about a bit.
Die!
So, we have quite a job to do here.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Yeah.
The Red Templar lieutenants are in the quarry. This won't stop until they're dead.
Come on. Come on. Oh, I think those enemies are just outside the area. Oh, no, they're actually coming in now. Trying to see if I can detect any of the other. No, I can't. If the only reason why I'm seeing enemies, if that's animals, which it probably is actually, then fuck my life.
Dorian, I would prefer if you stopped referring to me as that hairy lummox.
When did I do that?
The tavern, the smithy, the servants. You said it to the gate guards as we left the Skyhold.
That does sound like me.
Letter from Samson himself.
Well, time to free all the prisoners.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Yeah.
Have you freed everyone?
No, I'm working on it. I do need to free everyone, though. There's probably going to be lieutenants everywhere, from what I can see. Okay, first of all, rescuing these people.
Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
Probably what I need to get. Thank you. What do you get from here is a little bit higher.
Spreading red lyrium.
Nice. Oh, I think I've got too far away. I'm not freeing him just yet. Don't. That's what I wanted. I can free this group here now. Took a bit of time, but I've done what I needed to do for you guys.
Things. Are all the cages open?
No! They're all asking me the same thing, and I'm like, no! Far from even. I'm working on it. There we go. More loot.
You have to help us. They'll turn us into those things.
Soon enough, I'm not going to help you guys anymore. You guys have to just get out yourselves.
Have you looked everywhere? They took so many of us.
Which, if I'm at the next guard, I'll very quickly check, because I think you can literally just easily escape. Come on, get up. Self right. Yeah. Mine. It's only mine. Nobody else deserves this self right.
You don't seem well. What's wrong?
The red crystals. I can feel them. The tips of my fingers beneath my nails under my eyes. I know what happened. I have a letter for my love. Would you place it in the hollow of the marked tree by the river? When he returns from the war, he'll know to look there. Let him hate me and move on.
Okay.
Break the locks, please.
Yeah, this one we have to actually lockpick.
Have you freed everyone?
They all always ask the same thing, like, have you freed everyone? No, you... of course not.
I've often wondered what the average man thinks about mage freedom.
If you really cared, you could ask. Oh, but wait. That would involve talking to dirty commoners like me.
True. So much for that.
Well then. So I've walked past them because there is civilians there as well. Alright, And my inventory is already full. Then doing the next thing is going to be something good. Something above here, probably.
Let us out.
Here, take the freedom and fuck off from here.
We can all go home now.
There. Job done.